Chris Long left us a message on Facebook and said, pecan cream whiskey and root beer makes an awesome root beer float. So let's check that out. I found this at a Total Wine. I had the regular pecan whiskey. It was really good. Let's try this out real quick. Oh, goddamn, that's pretty damn good. Put the soda in first to keep it from foaming up from the cream. Top that with the pecan cream. Grab the finger. Cheers. Well, goddamn.